Let's take a look at the timing again. I mean, he just sets that up perfect. And here we see it again. And that's it. Boom! Right on the button, Joe. Sir Badley, he's down! He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Man, ground and pound 101.
Yeah, let's take a look at the replay. Here you see him just standing over him, just pounding his face in. Referee had no choice but to step in and stop the fight. Sometimes it's better to throw shorter, quicker punches, and that's what we're seeing here tonight. When you put...
Flying is all over! Wow. John, it's spectacular right there. Demetrius Johnson with the spectacular finish.
Here we see it again, Mike. Just flying knee to the jaw.
No question about it.
And here we see it again. Just an incredible amount of torque he puts into that.
Boom. And that's all she wrote. The Demolition Man gets the stoppage.
And here we see it. Just look at the timing.
Right on the money. Absolutely spectacular finish.
Doesn't get any better than that.
That is what you call a knockout.
Let's see it one more time. He just nails him with that.
That's a highlight reel knockout right there, Joe. Great angle here. The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer, has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murliata has called a stop to this contest at 57 seconds of the second round, declaring the winner by knockout, the Demolition Man.
The Demolition Man is the victor.